backward inside edge 180-degree arc drill. This is a setup in a zigzag formation. Player is going to go half speed and line up in the corner. Backward, half speed, one hand in the stick. Inside edge around the tire or the cone. Inside edge. And keep our head still. And if we need to be balanced, we want to keep our eyes up. Key to that drill is players keep their eyes up and don't look down. For better balance, we always want our eyes up. That is the backward inside edge 180-degree arc drill.